Dismarie even hard that Agaspalter of Biddy Kildamartra, Aranisha, Con Kyolkernan, Carol Lalaka Closet, Agaspemar Ekachivansa, Ta Arishin Ardanta, Ta Bobween Anavur, De Kor Duala in Ardanta Nocht, so Kurgifat Anavur Ronga. Bit about them, the Duhallow Choral Society is in existence since 1996 and they have sang in far off places like Belgium, New York, Germany, Rome and Poland recently. They have sang for the Pope. They have visited Kildamartra on two occasions previous to tonight. Tonight is their third trip to Kildamartra. They are musical, I'll just check, musical director is Sharon Reedy. You've all met Sharon before. And the accompanist is Ian Sexton, sitting at Government's keyboard. If anything happened to that, you're going to be dead. So, good luck to you. August, Comalish in Bavalum Falta Kuriv, Mitra Kilimartra, August Pashti, Skalakti in Efa, August Kor Kilimartra, Ata Kunkaru Ling, Lishin Gyolanok. So, Bula Bastovshin, Koma. Start. I want to introduce you as well to Tom Goggin. Tom doesn't have to say anything for the moment, but just put up your hand, Tom. Where's Tom? There, Tom is there. Tom is the chief contact between ourselves and the Duhallow Choral Society, and he was filling me in on the meaning of Duhallow, which is the region of the River Alla. It has nothing to do with swans, and all the members you see in the choir here come from that area, the Duhallow region. Bridget Daly was with us on the last occasion. Bridget unfortunately is recovering from an operation, so we send our best wishes to Bridget as well. Bridget, I think, is the goblet of the Duhallow Choral Society, if you know what I mean. And Tom is deputising tonight. So, Bulla Basta Tom too. We start off so, O come all ye faithful, the first Noel and angels we have heard on high. Come on.
Thank you. Thank you.
Tommy Durag or Evshashin truly her bar. Absolutely beautiful. Who has more to come? Come on, Tommy. They're not leaving yet. They're just taking a short break. I was in the meantime, Conic Core Kildemarter. I was kind of meet right PC as Afra Lukola at all your living in Lena. I was on some in each shin, big Christmas medley, Ignapash Nisha, Osar Gorma. And that's worth waiting for too. So, it's fair to say that you're mellowing well, Tom. You're doing very well. Many galavun chin, canic kill the core kill the martyr, agus the party show, canuit alleluia, show the mocking his fate, monamish, or the hand, agus pilo, agus carol nor in the devil. Tosh and the garret will be loved, you won't be loved. It sounds louder than it actually is. On Rivishin, Dirac, Beg, Lev the Bing, O Sai, agus Claude, and Liverpool.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you.
But in the meantime, on Fenla Emer Nikona Chesef Susan, so just for a second, Emer, Bula Basta Emer as an Aran. We should be doing it maybe, but Tana de Goriga Hoop and Erfad the Hoop, but Emer Harmala Erberta Erfad. Taiga Parker Chesef Susan for a second.
Thank you.
Joel Massimore and Adolf. We'll clap them on the album. Dry bones and corn is the light of the world. We're nearly there now. We were much faster coming out the altar, weren't we? They haven't practiced. They just didn't come on time.
Thank you.
to the end of the night, but before we come to those final speeches we're going to listen to now, we've got only four more hymns to listen to. We've got Believe, When a Child is Born, Hark, the Herald Angels Sing, so really enjoy them now because unfortunately they won't be back tomorrow.
Oh. This is since the boss knows we all have to be very quiet. Very
well. Reverend Father, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Johanna Coral Society, I want to thank you all for coming to hear us tonight. I hope you enjoyed our performance as much as we enjoyed performing for you. I want to compliment the local church choir on their recent recording, and I cannot forget the pupils of the local school and their teachers. They were all really brilliant. I don't think we ever had anything like them in our travels. Kilimanjaro is one of our favourite venues. I must have been asked 100 times in the past 2 years, when are we going to Kilimanjaro again? I want to thank Sharon and Ian for being with us tonight, and also Gerard and the Kilimanjaro community for their kindness and hospitality to us down the years. I wish you all a safe home now and a happy Christmas. And if you want more, you might call to the pub next door.
We all know he's a townie, but he's been kind of naturalized in Minor.
If I was here for 100 years, I'd say I wouldn't. You know, a prophet is someone who talks on someone's behalf, so it's Misha Fai Garrod. I'm Garrod's prophet. So Hani de Kupna Fokshin as Garrod, Bavat Lung, Tres Lu, Lagak Enya, as Anihe Untakshar, Aviagri. Sometimes when I've often heard people say, come into the church for the first time here, they're always struck by the size of it and by its length, but especially by its width. And it really is a fine church. And it takes a bit of filling in a way, if you like, both with people, but certainly maybe with music as well. And it was really wonderfully well filled tonight from both our choirs. Our three choirs, you might say, maybe really, Cor Duhalla, agus Ar Gor Féin, Cor Kilimanjaro, agus Ar Báistí. The lean sheet, Ar Sé Pail, Lina Oraniacht, agus Lina Kjol. Agus Fi, An Kjol Sin, agus An Oraniacht, Gahaling, agus Gahuntag. So again, thanks to our choir from Duhalla, who are, I think we're probably overfeeding them. But it's great to hear that they like coming, and we are, as always, delighted to have them. And they gave us a wonderful concert of Christmas carols tonight, as did our own choir and our school children, our school. So we are very proud of them, as you can imagine. And on your behalf and on my own, I'd like to thank them all tonight. I'm sure that you enjoyed the night as much as I did. Good day, Kate, Urela, Guim, Gok, Ra, Orav, Galeri.
Our sound man over here, Don Lokalakar. Sean Cronin, Abishivani Greer at the door. They were frozen below the door. Fair baby. Agus Jackie on Sacristan, a cowardly Leshen Shepale and Olivu. Who was the Jackie? Jackie with the late shift, he'll be on now in a while. Bavalan har kyaun, I suppose me to Kilimanjaro, core Kilimanjaro, Agason on the Ectibra ta dientaging Ledini, ta Femaradoris Hennefin, ta Afrin, no compa, a newly written mass, new music, new lyrics, and we spent, I suppose, a month preparing. It's been hard work, it's been tough going sometimes. We've had excellent musicians helping us out as well. We have achieved the recording.
And for those of us that have heard it, it's absolutely lovely. But I suppose self-praise is no praise, but we let the public decide. But we'll still, even if they don't decide that, we still think it's lovely anyway, don't we? before it will be on sale for people to buy a disc for at 10 euros, or there's also a lovely booklet with it as well, with music and the lyrics. And the CD also has the tracks with the musicians on it, without the lyrics, so that if schools or teachers or anybody wants to use it, it would only delight us if people around the country would use our newly written mass. And if we hear it on the radio or hear it in any churches, we'll be absolutely delighted. So the whole package will be available for 20 euros and the disc on its own for 10. Before I finish, I think that we'd all agree, and that we've excellent teenagers, excellent Mana, the Fir are absolutely outstanding. What are you laughing at, Marjorie? But I think it's all fair to say that we would not be able to pull it together were it not for our administrator, I suppose, our manager, our general Cadogleifer, enforcer, Maradurt, and Devroon on another occasion, and that is Governor Ní Chruair. That we are doing another recording in 2 years' time. So watch out for 2013 and either retire or be ready for another haul. In the meantime, to Sharon Reedy and to Ian, we also owe them a great thanks, as we do to Cor Duhallow. So, both of us, though. Stay for the whole night, so I hope I don't tell me it was cancelled now, because I really believe that she wants to stay and hear the music. This August. What else am I to say? Oh, we're going to finish now with, and we might still get you, the people talk about the economy at the moment, economy from the Heeren, and the help we're getting from our German members of the EU. But we're going to sing Silent Night now to finish with. The first verse will be sung three times. The first in German, the second as Felge, and the third as Berle. So I don't know, we might be able to join in the German version the next time they're around, but not tonight, possibly. But Pat Hennessy, Maura Nagel, Liz Buckley, and Anne Breen are going to lead us in that. And Cor Duhallow would only be too delighted if everybody joined in the versions we know. I was just reminded that we have a closing prayer by Ono Connell Taraman, the owner man.
God's Most Precious Gift by Katrin Jensen Irwin. Once upon a winter's night, a precious child was born inside a lowly stable, whose faith the world would mourn. The shepherds and the wise men, led by that star so bright, journeyed through the desert to behold that wondrous sight. Blessed Mary, ever virgin, with Joseph by her side, presented, through God's blessing, a Saviour who for us died. As we welcome this fond season of joy into our hearts, let's enfold that precious infant, whose love shall not depart.
Thank you.
We're appealing on liberation. Now, I wonder how cool is your name, Rather Dean. I thought I heard a thud during the class. It was just like that. Neither will you, you can do it. Thank you.